Good morning. We are off to a late start this morning. We just finished lunch and we are on our way back into Bar Harbor, I think, to go to the Door Museum. And then we're gonna chill out around Bar Harbor, do some more shopping, and then I think we're gonna go out to eat for dinner. And yeah, so we will see y'all later. It's a little bit of a gloomy day today. The high is 66. And we are wearing pants. Rosie's not, but I'm wearing pants. Dad's wearing pants. Mom's wearing pants. It's a little chilly out here today.
Maybe he'll curve for
you. Yeah. Now hold out your hands. Two hands. Make sure he does not run onto the floor.
Oh, he likes you, Rosie.
Rosie, what do you think?
Fun fact, all cockroaches produce an antimicrobial and regularly groom themselves. So this tank is probably the cleanest thing in the building.
Wow.
Yeah, and cockroaches
do touch,
yeah.
Katie.
The Madagascar hissing cockroach.
What do you think, Katie?
I like him. I'd name him Fred.
Here's Ollie the Arter in live action. Rosie? Not a fan.
Jelly.
Yeah.
Feels like it's about to ooze out on me.
All right, Lily. What do you think?
It's gooey. It feels like brownie batter.
Here's Rosie holding the sea cucumber.
Oh, what? This water is cold.
It looks like me.
What do you think about it? How's it feel?
It feels good.
How's it feel?
It's like, I don't know, jello, kind of. Yeah.
All right, we got some more ice cream. I've got chocolate peanut butter cookie dough. Rosie, what'd you get?
Orange sherbet.
This is her other second favorite. What'd you get?
Mud pie.
All right, second ice cream trip of the week.
So we are sitting outside of the Bar Harbor Historical Society where our moms are inside. It's just a little overwhelming for us to be in there. It has all like the historical things about this town, and
it just looks like someone's house, and there's just a bunch of stuff in it. Like, it's overwhelming.
Yeah, it feels like we should not be in there. So it is like 3:10 right now, and this thing closes at 4, so we will be sitting on these steps until 4 o'clock. And then hopefully we'll go eat.
And then Patty's Irish Pub, shout out to It's Always Sunny.
Yeah. And then we're gonna go do the ghost tour, if we ever make it off these steps.
Here they are in the museum. It is 4 o'clock. It is time to go.
Three thumbs up. This place is awesome. Four thumbs up.
They soaked it up. Dad found a book that was about as thick as his head to read.
Oh, there's all kinds of stuff. You gotta be looking at this stuff in here. This is real history here. Did you read about the fire?
Uh-huh.
The prices overall are way more expensive, like way more expensive. Fish and chips at Patty's is $24 and at Route 66 it's $12. So you could literally
get
two.
That was set for dinner?
Yes.
Okay.
Patty's doesn't take reservations, so we'd have to get there and wait. They said it was first come, first served, no call ahead or anything. We have a reservation at Route 66. And they already have beers that they like there. There's a more expensive menu. They don't even have like good Irish stuff. The only Irish thing they had was corned beef and cabbage for $24.
And Wexford fish.
And Wexford fish.
The fish and chips.
We are in Route 66 for dinner. This is the inside of it. Super cute.
Deep says you can't
miss it. Todd has gotten Dad a present in celebration of the bromance.
I'll pick you up at any airport, Todd.
Here you go, man.
Acadia National Park. That is so nice. I would say sweet, but we don't say that.
No way.
How sweet.
That's a nice one there. Thank you.
For dinner tonight, we are at Route 66. Dad got
What'd you
patty.
Get? What'd you get?
Baked patty.
I can't get anything from that area.
What'd you get?
Haddock tacos. Mm-hmm. Haddock tacos.
Rosie,
yep.
Rosie. Let's see
that
pepper down there and see if we can do better with it.
Rosie got a huge burger. Katie got...
chicken and broccoli Alfredo.
Mm-hmm. And then I got fried shrimp and mashed potatoes. So here we go.
We are back in the ice cream place. I'm holding Rosie's vanilla ice cream and also eating some of it. And Dad has got a chocolate tsunami, which I'm going to eat a few bites of. So I guess we'll see y'all back at the campground. All right, we are saying goodbye to them for now because we have to get to an early flight or early bus to hike the Gorham Trail. So we will catch y'all back tomorrow. And when me and Rosie get back, we're going to play Spit, finally.
Oh, I just reached 10,000 steps.
So we will see y'all there. Okay, here is Rosie and I playing Spit for y'all. The goal of the game is to have all six stacks of cards flipped over. And within each stack, you have four of the same number. Suit and color does not matter. But to get all your stacks flipped over, there are certain things you have to do. So as y'all can see, the four cards in the middle keep going between Rosie and I as we play within our stacks. So say you would have like three eights in one stack and an eight and one eight in another stack. To get that 1 8 into the stack with three eights, you would have to play the 1 8 into the middle. So with a stack of 1 8, you would pick up a card from the middle and lay that eight down back in its place. And then with the 3 8 stack, you would pick up the eight and then lay it face up, and you would have one stack of cards ready to go. So then you would have five stacks left to play for. And you can also only have one stack of cards in your hand at a time, and the stack of cards that you're not playing, those have to be face down at all times. And it's a really quick and fast-paced game once you get the hang of it, and it's super fun. But Rosie would like to let y'all know that she has won three games on me now. Previously to this video you're watching, she won the last one, but it did not get filmed, so we had to redo. But she has won three games on me within 2 weeks of us being on this trip, so she's very happy about that. But yeah, this is Spit. If this voiceover didn't confuse you too much, y'all should totally try playing it at home. It's a two-person game though, so be aware of that. So I hope y'all enjoyed. All right, I am here to end the vlog for the day. I hope y'all enjoyed watching us play Spit finally. And right now we're just sitting down around the fire, chilling out. But tomorrow we are hiking the Gorham Trail, which is probably the hardest hike we're gonna do this week. But we are excited for y'all to see the views and stuff like that. So we will see y'all tomorrow. Bye.